Okay, so a quick video to show how quick and easy it is to clean the filters. So basically, you take the bottom plate off. Those are the filters exposed there. So you can just take them out, rinse them under a tap, whatever you need to do. And then you just put them back in place. They sit over the top of everything. And then you just force the bottom plate back on. There's a couple of tabs that do hold it in place. So you just make sure that it's within that. There you go. Done.